Hi everyone, this is Kristen, and today I'm here with the Ari Wristlet by Senna for iPhone 10. We're looking at a two-toned Napa leather case. This is a really nice quality, genuine leather. We've got gold accents on here, metallic buttons, a removable wrist strap, which is remarkably comfortable and well implemented, and this case also features drop-safe technology. Let's look at this case a little bit further on my iPhone 10 in space gray. Looking a little bit more closely at this case, the interior has a lovely velvety lining. This has a chevron pattern and some Senna branding here. There's also a spot here where you could remove your wrist strap if you wish to, although I don't know that you really would because this is really quite an addition to the case. It's color matched and has a very nice feel in the hand. Feels very nice and secure when you are using this phone case. The exterior of the case is a two-toned Napa leather. Everything feels very nice. It's padded, which should offer more protection to your phone. And then we do have this contrasting gold hardware on here. So just a lot of nice details with this case. Putting your phone in this case is pretty straightforward. Simply just put the top two corners in first, and then sliding your bottom corners. Everything slides on quite easily with no problems. Looking at the fit of this case on my iPhone 10, we have a nice tight fit on the sides as well as on the top, and we do have a nice fit in the bottom corners as well. Looking here at the amount of lip, we have a nice amount of lip at the top and the top of the sides, but toward the bottom of the sides, it actually starts to peter out here a little bit just because of the design of the case. This case is tapered to feel comfortable in the palm of the hand, but for some reason, they've decided to lessen the lip here at the bottom. So I'm not really sure how that's going to fare in a drop. So I'm a little bit concerned about the amount of lip here. For those of you that are curious, I don't currently have any kind of screen protector on my phone. So this is the maximum amount of lip you're going to see. In terms of our port openings, well, obviously everything is completely open and accessible here at the bottom. No issues there in getting to any of your ports. As far as protection, in the event of a fall, hopefully the bottom corners here are going to be what catches any kind of a fall and protects the rest of the bottom of the case. Going around to the sides, we have a little bit of a bump out here for the wristlet strap, but that's of course only if you're using the wristlet strap. If you take it off, there is no bump out at all. So simply just little holes for it. Going around to the sides, we have a low to mid amount of grip with this case. Feels nice in the hand, just your basic leather grip. Very nice feeling case. Our buttons are metallic and they look fancy. They're golden and I think that they add just a little bit of glitz to this case. Look really nice. No issues in getting to our mute switch, no problems. And going over here to our side button. Again, very pretty looking button, definitely makes things look nice, and it has a nice amount of click to it. Going to the back of the case, this is nicely padded, beautiful leather, everything looks really great. I do like the gold Senna logo on here. I think it just kind of classes everything up. This is definitely a girly sort of case. I don't know that I would really recommend this one for the gentleman. So looking here at our camera opening, everything is nicely protected here. The padding on the case varies a little bit on the back so that it is going to fit nicely in your hand. So this is not enough to make it wobble on a countertop or anything like that. It's just very slight, very subtle, and has a nice look to it. The amount of padding that we have here on the back is also going to be helpful in terms of drop protection. This case does have Senna's drop safe rating. However, they're not really clear on exactly how much drop protection that's going to give you. I would say that it gives you probably a low amount of drop protection. I would not rely upon this to save your phone in the event of a drop. If you drop it and it doesn't break, then great. But this is not something that should be considered in the same category as a military drop test standard protective case or anything like that. This is just a nice amount of protection for a leather case because most leather cases don't give you any drop protection at all. Another nice thing about this case is that it does support wireless charging, so no issues there. So lots to like about this case. If you choose to use the lanyard, it's nice to note here that this is adjustable. We have a little adjustable strap thing on here. And of course, as I mentioned before, if you don't want to use it, it's easy to remove. So lots to like about this case by Senna. Again, we've been looking at the Arri wristlet by Senna for iPhone 10. This case has an MSRP of $54.95, and it comes in a total of three colors. You have the lovely red and black shown here, as well as a dusty pink and black and a desert tan color. Many thanks to the kind folks at Senna for sending me out this sample to review. If you have any questions about this case, please feel free to put them in the comments below, and I will do my best to address them. And if you are interested in subscribing to my channel, please do hit that subscribe button, because I have lots more great case reviews for iPhone 10 yet to come. Again, this is Kristen, and this is the Arri wristlet by Senna for iPhone 10. Have a fantastic day.